What do you love and appreciate about Brian as a leader and his client vision?
Yeah, Brian Wright is an amazing leader at New Patient Group. He inspires me literally every day because he's just got such a vision. He's got such a passion for our clients. He has a passion for how our clients are viewed by their patients, creating this really unique journey and an environment that they just thrive within, they love. I love to see Brian building relationships, and that really inspires me. We're kind of different in that regard, and I feed off of that. I mean, I see how Brian creates these long-lasting relationships with the doctors in our practices and with the teams within our practices, and it's something I just love. And his vision, just from a how do you run a unique business? How do you create an environment that makes you stand out from the competition? Brian has such a strong vision around that, and I'm learning all the time of how to install those ideas into our NPG coaching program.
So what I love about Brian is he is, crazy enough to believe that it'll work. He is inspiring enough to get us all on board with whatever it is that he dreams up. He is a visionary in every sense of the word. Whatever it is that is happening in that magical mind of his, has transformed our clients' practices, has transformed our team's internal relationship to each other, the way that we view ourselves, being able to believe that we can achieve goals and dreams that we never thought that we could, being able to think outside the box. So having him as our leader is absolutely amazing, and working hand in hand with him to give our clients the best experience possible, and to train them in the way that will really see them kill their competition every time, is really one of the coolest things that I get to experience being here at New Patient Group. He is inspiring and innovative, and he's a over the years we've gotten to know each other, he's a really wonderful friend. So I appreciate his mentorship and his vision more than I could really put into words.
I appreciate a lot of things about Brian, but one of the things that I really appreciate about him is how open he is with communication. Like, there have been many times with me as an employee that he will just give me a call just to check in on me. And I feel like he has a very similar relationship with clients, as he obviously has a very, very high level of respect for them, but he also treats them like friends and wants to call and check in on them as individuals and not just talk business. And that's something that, I hope to learn how to master myself.